an awe-inspiring sight. The ninth wonder of the world.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Redondo Beach, California, the ninth wonder of the world, Chyna!
She is a bona fide trailblazer for women's wrestling, who's made history her entire career, especially during the Attitude Era.
Yeah, what a career Chyna's had, and of course your relationship with D-Generation X putting her on the map. Former champion in her own right.
A former Intercontinental Champion, Cole, and a Women's Champion.
A true pioneer, a Hall of Famer.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish.
Trish Stratus, always hungry to take on the best of the best. Always hungry to take on the absolute top competition in WWE.
Stratus faction guaranteed.
Stratus set for competition, such a talented superstar, as determined as they come when it comes to silencing critics and proving doubters wrong.
Stratus is the ultimate example of what hard work and determination can do for someone. The way Trish rose up through the ranks in the women's division cannot be understated.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Able to shift her weight and escapes. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Stomping. Ouch.
Chyna showing her instincts.
Oh, man. What a strike.
Corey, I think you and I both know you don't get a nickname like the ninth wonder of the world without reason. That's got to be intimidating for her competition, right?
I mean, just look at her. But you can't let intimidation get the better of you. Keep your cool somehow, and you may get an advantage over Chyna.
And Trish saves herself.
Just hot shot it to the outside. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
His aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on.
Oh no, she could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Nice escape.
She goes out of the ropes and back into the ring. Well scouted by Stratus.
Oh, what a kick.
She manages to get control.
Enough already.
From the middle rope.
Trish saves herself.
Big time lariat. Starting to fire up.
Where is this superstar getting this from? This is incredible.
Driving the elbow.
Just caught flush.
with an attack on Chyna. Devastating kick. Into the turnbuckle. Things went from bad to worse.
Opponent up top. Uh-oh.
And spring head. Will this be enough?
Three.
Are free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael. Knee drop connects.
Right side. DDT connects.
Cover.
Two. Man, that was a hard fought win. She's got to be proud of herself tonight.
Here is your winner, the Knight. Winner of the world, Chyna!
Well, you can't really argue with a win like that, guys.
I have a lot of respect for the performance she just gave in this match.
She earned this win, no question.